I knew what Ogier sounded like, and we wound up with Mark Hamill.
Yeah.
So,
like so, the Mark Hamill.
The Mark Hamill, yeah. Right? And what was really funny was they're like, he didn't read. Everybody else read. Keith David didn't read. He didn't read. Wendy Malick didn't read.
What does that mean? You didn't give him lines?
I didn't.
You
nope.
need to say this.
Nope. I didn't
Mark,
give.
You really got to be on script.
Yeah, right, or you got to say, Mark, you have to audition. Yeah, he didn't audition. Yeah. He was like, you want Mark Hamill? I was like, yes. He'll be here next week. Great. So the first thing he walked into it, he had no idea what he was doing. He was like, what am I here for? Read this, man. All right. So I gave it. So what was funny was when he showed up, he looked like he did in The Force Awakens. He had the whole beard. He had the whole shtick. He had just got off a flight from Abu Dhabi, right? He had just gotten there like 2 days earlier. And he said to me he had read the books on set. And J.J. Abrams, I said, what is that? He said, oh, this thing I'm doing, right? I was like, we're paying you. You don't have to, like, we're already paying you. You don't have to lie to me. I already owe you a check, right? But the thing is, he goes in the booth the first time. I'm sitting there like, well, I'll say, Mark, do this, right? He's like, what do you think about this voice? And he starts going into Ogier. And this is what he says. And I have a recording of it somewhere. So the whole thing about Kulipari, the poison makes them powerful, right? So if you don't have poison, you're not powerful, right? So he goes, and then the frogs had the force. I mean, poison. Very funny, man. Can we get to it? The time is money, right? So he was excellent, and I took pictures with him and the whole thing, and he did a great job. He actually did three characters because you pay voice actors not by character, you pay them by the day.